You know when you do those anime episodes, it's like, you know, next time on Dragon
Last
Ball
time
Z,
on.
Frieza powers
I know what you're
up.
talking about.
Yeah, pretty much that's kind of what I was trying to do.
Yeah.
I have to go. Oh my god, fuck this game. Maybe pay thousands of dollars just to fucking fast travel and so the map I'm in looks completely full of the continent at least. And so, it seems as if I'm done with this game based off the simple fact that, like, I was fighting super bosses and they're like level 50, and I'm like level 46, which is close enough in level. I should have restarted.
The
Alright, let's see
game.
how. Yeah, no, my computer. Because this game is the least optimized PC game in my life. And it's super fucking frustrating. So, fuck this. We're just gonna teleport. So the game, like, what game makes it cost money to fast travel? How fucking dumb is that?
Couple games do that, but they'll only charge you like a minuscule amount.
No, this is like a lot of like it cost me 10,000 gold last time. The fucking like, 10,000 fucking dollars, and like let's I have maybe 100. That's like. That's a lot. Oh, I have 160. That's still a lot of my money, you know?
Yeah.
So, just to fucking fast travel. So like, it's either take a long time to fucking walk or fast travel. And like, you know, I spent what $1,200 for parts in this computer, like not even a month, a year ago.
Right.
I'm running at 23 frames a second. How dumb is that? I can run Overwatch on ultra settings at 100, at 200 frames per second, but I can't run Zesty Sauce, a game that runs on the PS3, at 30.
Wow.
Like, that's not my computer at that point.
Oh, great. Now we have a guy who's just dicking around, giving up on the game. That's fun.
Yeah. So the next game, I guess it's a prequel. Tales of Bestiality, that's what I'm calling it. It's called Tales of
Zestiria or something like that?
Burst. It's like Berseria, but it's Tales of Bestiality because she has like a Sasuke arm.
What does that have to do with bestiality?
It's like she has like Wolf Fang fist. Like Yamcha, so she's a beast. So she uses her feral side to kick people's asses. So that to me that's a beast. Which makes the game bestiality. Oh, hey, yo, homie.
Zavid. Somehow I'm guessing this ain't a coincidence.
What is this guy doing?
I do not know.
Just a word of friendly advice. Leave your opponent this time to me.
Kill him.
I'm not
Good
gonna kill
job.
him.
Don't mess with me, Zavid.
Talking to my
I'm not
teammate.
messing with you.
Thought he was just
Especially
dicking
not now.
around, but he was actually being really sneaky.
You can listen to me or not, your choice. But I'm handling this either way. Like hell.
And now a friend, one of my teammates left.
Fair enough, Basil. But just so you know,
We're
those
not
two
doing
people left, I've
terribly,
still got a
but they're
score
like,
to settle
nah,
with.
we lost our first tower, let's give up.
And I didn't save these last two shots of mine just to throw them away.
She just loved MOBAs.
What are you even talking
Oh,
about?
fuck you, sneaky little
Good
bitch.
boy. When a man says he means business, he means business. Don't ever forget that! Now, come at me.
There we go.
It's on.
Wait, what?
This is ridiculous.
Too late now. Here goes.
Why? I just fought him. No, you're being switched out for someone who doesn't have resistance to.
Test first before you can say that.
Soren, I'm handling this. Don't you dare try to keep me out.
Hiding, Dazzle? Why am I not surprised?
Damn it, Soren. I told you to let me take this one.
I have in this match is that one of their players picked the character that's new, so they don't really know how to play them.
Yeah, Anna, got it.
Yeah, it's pretty much that. Oh shit, when did they get past me?
Yo, I got bodied.
Oh, that's what they did.
That's so stupid. Why doesn't it work, game? What? You're not gonna sit there and do nothing about it? Load! This is bad. This is bad. Oh my god, he just murdered everybody. Dude, he just murdered everybody, Tyler.
Stop him.
I'm trying my best. I got him. I did it.
Damn. You're a lot better at this than you used to be. Hey, if you can't stop this fool from killing the Hellions, then try using this. Its power can stop malevolence from binding.
Why do you do that?
I don't know.
Fucking idiot.
Got it.
I'll give you my very last shot.
He goes in, tries to take two guys on himself. I go to help him, and then as soon as I go there to help him, he leaves me to deal with it. And I'm the healer.
How have I know? Go on ahead.
Jackhole.
Zavid needs a nap.
So, is he our teacher? What? Is he gonna die? I think we killed somebody, Tyler.
Are you talking about?
I think I just killed somebody.
That was a difficult
like
battle.
On your team or
no?
This thing sure like, is weird.
Is that the thing Zavid gave you? He said that it's a tool that shoots out power.
Yeah.
Sad
and
days.
That's how he gets power to oppose the malevolence.
So if you shoot yourself, you gain more power. If you shoot someone with it, you sever their ties with the malevolence. So it's kind of like a bow that only fires arrows of pure energy. Is that it?
What?
These bullets have
and
that kind of
the
power?
Achievements for her?
Presumably.
That's awesome.
And this is the last
yeah,
one.
You're
huh?
right.
Looks like it. Assuming we can't figure out how to make more.
How about we take it apart and see if we can.
No way.
No, I just got the one.
I know. We probably wouldn't know how to put it back together if we did that.
We need to treat it with care. It's obviously valuable.
Huh.
An arrow of force.
Yeah, so the cool thing is, though, the sequel, Tales of Bestiality, runs at a consistent 60. Like, I never ran below 60. So,
you'll have to wait for nightfall
good thing.
To sneak into the castle. Why don't we chill at the inn for a bit?
So I have a lot of quests to do, but I feel like we're nearing the end, so I'm just gonna, like... Because I'm beginning to hate this game, because Bestiality is so much better. Like, I loved it until I played the Bestiality demo. Like, I'm not gonna lie. And then, I played Tales of Bestiality, the combat was better, it ran at 60, the characters are cooler, even though they're, like, anime ripoffs. It was just right. So much better. One thing I have to say I like about this game is there's no love interest. There's no like, oh, we're gonna be in love and I love you for no fucking reason. Yeah, I know. So right now we're about to go into the castle and try to find the devil, I guess, because I'm Jesus. They call me the shepherd, and when I turned into the shepherd, I slept for 3 days. Tell me that's not... Huh? Could be anybody.
Could have been anybody.
Could have been anybody.
Pick something up.
So why is it that every time I see, like, the thumbnail, it's your character with a duck, rubber ducky around him?
Wait, what? What?
Whenever I look on YouTube and I see, like, the thumbnail for your videos for Zesty Sauce, I always see your character has, like, a rubber ducky around him.
Oh! Oh, you need to start watching them then, because I'm not going to explain that to you. Oh, goodness, sorry. I'm coughing up a little bit. No, that's Miglio.
It's not blood.
He has a mansion.
So that's not something that you added on to him?
I mean, it is, but that's still Miglio. He has a mansion. Well, he was afraid of ghosts, so we made fun of him because we were in a mansion. And it was practically Luigi's mansion, but it was Miglio's. And instead of, for some odd reason, instead of saying, we were like, Miglio! Like we were talking about making fun of fucking... Sneak, talk to Rose and sneak into the castle. So I realize I can't be at the end of this game.
Why? Because it's an Asian game?
Well, yeah, but there's like three or four places where I couldn't go because the malevolence was too big.
Is that like a level of something that you have to fill up?
No, it's like pretty much like, oh, hey, so it's like a domain. If a domain's owned by the evil guys, it like... And they're super strong, then they like lower. Like, I can't see Seraphim, which are like angels. Yeah, exactly. So I talk and have fun with Seraphim while they. But if I'm in a domain where I can't handle it, I just walk slow and can't do anything. There's like a fuck ton of places where I couldn't walk through because of the domain. Or whatever. It's fucking dumb.
So there's this. Character that you can play on this game called Sobek. He's like an Egyptian crocodile thing. And this guy has a skin called Crikey Dial, and he's dressed up like Steve Irwin.
That's so awesome. Okay, let's just search the town. So apparently I'm trying to sneak into the castle, but I just have to search the town. instead.
You're gonna lose this game.
I am gonna lose this game, because you don't beat Zesty Sauce, you just eat it.
No, I mean, like...
Can you go to Burger King and get some actual Zesty Sauce, Tyler? So whenever you eat it...
I went to Burger King yesterday.
Did you get Zesty Sauce?
Nah, I should have.
Yeah, I'm really mad at you for one, not telling me, and two, not getting Zesty Sauce.
I didn't know you like Burger King.
I don't really like Burger King, but they have Zesty. This is the only place I really know where they have Zesty Sauce.
Zaxby's, I think, has... I prepared the bottles. I don't think they call it Zesty Sauce, but it's like the same thing, I want to say. Could be wrong, though.
That's right. You can be wrong all you want, Tyler. Nintendo still loves you because you're gonna buy a Switch.
Yeah, I am.
I don't know if I'm gonna buy one yet.
I got like $120 already waiting for it.
You pre-ordered one? Where? Why am I the only person who didn't pre-order a fucking Switch?
I haven't pre-ordered it. I sold my Wii U and
oh, okay.
Got a bunch and all my Wii U games.
You only got $100 out of it. If it ain't the
boss. No, I got more than that. Uh-huh. I just spent a lot
Wait,
of it on a new
what's
controller.
Junkrat's back? Oh, shit.
Wait, what?
There's this guy, he's just... like a Hellion. He's just Junkrat. Like... He just looks weird. Looks like a Joker Junkrat failure. Oh, dear, look at that face. I thought he was just never gonna show up again. And I, like, literally last episode, was like, yo, like, where'd that Junkrat guy go? With the likes of you. And then, like, he literally came right this episode.
What exquisite anger. It makes me so hungry. Here he comes.
Oh, fuck.
Like,
fuck.
This guy was the first.
That just sucked.
This guy was literally the first boss I fought. So, like, yeah, he's fucked. Don't hit him away from me, though. Yeah, good job, guys.
I already want to give up this game. Playing against two people who have mastered their characters fully.
Do they have, like, proof?
Yeah, when you do the loading screen, it shows like a Roman numeral of what level that you are with that god. And they were level 10, which is the cap
okay.
of their character. And it shows their stats too, so they each have no less than 1,000 kills with their characters overall. So that's fun. They're both characters that can do a lot of damage to me.
Watch out! There's someone else here!
Might you refrain from acting out of turn?
That voice! Shut up! Don't interfere with me!
Foolish, reckless fox. Your role was to lead them on, if you recall.
Who's this girl?
If you act recklessly and provoke his anger, what will we do then?
Wait!
This wasn't the plan. But I'm flexible.
Wait, what?
Whoa! What the?
Game.
What happened?
So I fought Junkrat again. The Junkrat failure. Right? Right. Okay. And now there's three of them that I'm fighting. I don't know why. But now I'm kicking his ass, though. All three of them. Thanks to the boo, man. Lila is the homie. My fire magician, she's ridiculously OP.
Got it. You better go after him, or you'll lose him, girl. Surely you won't let him get away with such a vile betrayal.
I'm so...
Help your friends, please. It was a trap. No, you fuck!
Quit messing around and show yourself!
I wish that there was some way to balance it out without going into rage. I really do.
I'll relax when you're good and dead.
So,
Dezzle, do you know whose voice that is?
How could I forget? That's who I've been after for so long.
What?
Haven't you noticed, Lila?
I have. There is no malevolence within this domain.
Meaning that whoever's generating this isn't a Hellion.
Wait, what?
What does this mean?
I'm so confused.
Alright! Come on! Let me out!
His will is not to be ignored.
Lunar!
What?
Leave me alone!
What is this?
What is going on?
Oh great, and we got a player who doesn't know what he's doing.
What? Okay.
Rather productive for an opening act. What splendid anger you've shown me, girl. If it should blossom into hatred. Oh, but how happy he will be.
What in the world?
Who is she?
I've waited so long.
Indeed, the time is ripe for both of us.
This girl's creepy.
Wait,
put on
Dazzle!
Some clothes. She's like 5 years old.
Like I give a damn.
Wait,
you
what?
Turn my friends into Hellions and drag the name of the Windriders through the mud?
So I'm fighting this girl. She looks like
what
she's like 12
about,
or like
Dazzle?
10. And she's like wearing nothing but like strapped, like a strap jacket.
Do you mean to say that the girl
it's literally like it's literally like two lines that cover up her shoulders and down. And they like connect together a little
splendid.
Over the
oh,
chest, and it's
splendid.
Super fucking weird.
The perfect scene has been set.
Japan, wonderful.
Yeah. Like, give her some clothes.
No! Let me go. This moment is what I've been living for.
Who is this girl? Though, like.
Stop! This whole thing is wrong. Saray, Dezzle, what's going on?
Dear, dear girl, let me fill you in.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah.
In a
oh,
desperate
exposition.
To preserve and continue the Windriders, who were his last concrete connection to his dead comrade. This Seraph abused your remarkable.
It's been 7 minutes and they've already got us halfway down.
Steering you all into the darkness, recreating the Windriders as an assassin's guild. Then, in his quest to kill a Hellion, he set his sights on the power of the Armatus, using you over and over as a vessel to enact his vengeance. It was all right, he thought. It was all to avenge his friend. I do wonder if you agree.
Huh. Weird.
That's right. And to take my revenge against you, I would do it all again in a heartbeat!
That's enough, creepy little girl, for now.
Yeah, there's something wrong about all of this.
Let's get out of here!
I think not.
What in the fuck?
Hellion? Why?
If words alone won't make you remember. Well, like I said,
okay.
Flexible.
You know what?
So, you show your true colors at last.
Dang it!
Tyler, I don't know what to do with this game anymore, bro.
Unplug it?
I can't. That's my computer.
That's the only reason I live!
Oh, how lost you are in the delusion of self-affirmation.
What are you saying?
It's quite pitiful, really. Though I do understand how you got like this.
You guys are stupid. Oh my god. She just murdered us. Well, you know what? She murdered them.
Rose, get out! Earth, wind, fire! Multiple! Unknown,
you're fine!
Really? You stop everything you're doing just to smack me.
Yep.
What an asshole. Didn't even accomplish anything.
Lila, get ready to purify her.
Not this time.
Oh, fuck you. Why you gotta do that shit?
Wait, what?
Dazzle!
Tisk, Tisk. I can't let you do that.
What? But why?
Seraph, this isn't the time.
All right.
Fucking stop trying to fight this.
What?
We have nothing in...
Not you.
I'm trying to...
Not you. Game.
Again, I can manipulate the senses of others, deceive them through illusion.
I'm sick and tired of being on losing streaks in all my multiplayer games. No matter what it is. I wasn't anywhere near you! Why are you singling me out?
Sorry, you'll be okay.
Fuck you!
No.
I'm in the very back. You have four people in between you and me. Why are you targeting me?
Can that even be done?
Not usually. It can't be done from the subword side.
Fuck this. I'm quitting.
I don't give a
shit anymore.
Fuse, dude. Fuse with me.
I need assistance.
This is bullshit game.
Middle of my entire team, and a guy goes straight through three guys just to kill me. Fuck this game.
Get the fuck off me. This is bullshit. Stop hitting me. Camera angles.
Finally, I can kill you. Die.
Huh.
I really, really enjoy traveling with them. We're so lucky.
What in the world?
I'm truly grateful.
And of course, I want to bring the Windriders under Rolence's wing. You're the greatest in the land.
But engagement to you, Prince Conan? It's like a dream.
Wait, what?
Oh yeah, that's why I stopped.
I'm sorry to see our journey end, but all's well that ends well.
No. I don't want this to end.
I'm so confused, Tyler.
Did you try turning it off and on again?
Don't let up out there!
Okay.
Go!
Prince Conan! The captain is missing!
Oh, goodness.
Get away from her right now!
Who are you to order me around?
He's already a Hellion.
Huh? Who are you talking to?
You all smell so delicious. It's driving me wild.
Oh, Dazzle's backstory. This makes sense.
could he have completely turned into a Hellion in such a short amount of time?
Get in cover! God damn!
Also, that girl I was telling you about is wearing, like, super short shorts. Might as well be panties.
Of course.
Forgot to mention that, sorry.
What is this nonsense doesn't make sense about if she's us not. Killing the first Imperial Prince? Punch a guy who's on fire.
Guards! The traitor scum are here!
A trap, huh? You sick lunatic.
How can this be? It appears that Brad, the leader of the Windriders, has murdered the prince. He is already in custody of the Pendrago City Guard. All other Windriders are likewise under arrest.
Understand? Huh. It's all because Prince Conan became a Hellion, and at the urging of his Hellion greed, he sought to eliminate all hindrances. And by now, I imagine that you've already guessed what made him a Hellion. Have you not? Him.
Ah, here we go.
I might be willing to pardon you, at least, if you'll agree to be mine.
What?
Oh, come now. You'd be the kept woman of the heir to the throne. A greater honor does not exist.
Why you?
Come on.
Your blessing.
What?
Do you have any idea what people call those with this kind of power?
Yeah.
Angels of death.
It was all my fault. All my fault.
Oh, don't you have work to do?
Looks like someone finally remembers his past.
Yeah.
Not until later today.
You what?
Rose, Jezel,
get in cover! God damn! This game has a stupid feature where if a rocket hits the place you're in cover, you get knocked out.
Pay close attention.
And then you can't move for like 3 seconds. Meanwhile, the entire time you're getting shot at.
Oh, great. No! No!
What the fuck? There wasn't even a rocket!
Gross.
Dazzle, don't move. Got it?
Yo, we got rocked. This is, I guess, maybe I'm only like 65% done with the game because it's like time to get you to get fucked up and then you need to get stronger. So, what do we do about Rose? We have holy water?
You mustn't attack now! Rose will...
If we don't do anything, Rose will become a Hellion!
Except her wounds will kill her even before that happens. A shepherd is faced with difficult choices sometimes. Isn't that right? Better decide quickly, Shepard. Your darling comedian doesn't have long.
Silence!
Tyler. Tyler.
Yeah.
Hold it, Soleil. Get back for a moment.
Hello.
Should I kill my wife?
Wait, what?
She's not really my wife, but yeah.
Waifu? Why would you do that?
Lilo, since when could you do this shit? Holy fuck, man.
Shepard, do quit your desperate flailing about.
Just
you risk making a mess of the grand stage I spent all this
time. This stuff in the game, I'm just trying to figure out what the fuck's happening, really.
Sorry.
Doing that Japanese thing where it's like, oh, you're fighting the final boss. But not really.
Just listen to me.
No.
We have to sever the bond between
what is it?
Rose and
I got bodied and I was going to fight that guy. But they're like, if you do, Rose is going to die.
That would be nothing short of a miracle.
Oh.
It's yeah.
Impossible.
Can't have that happen.
What do you mean?
Even as he is absorbed into the Hellion, he'll become an attack with a will of its own. He'll find the bond between Rose and the Hellion and sever it without hurting her body.
Huh.
But that's just suicide!
If I can summon up the last reserves of my strength and merge them with the power stored in this one remaining bullet.
Oh. And a move. If I store up all my power using this one shot, I can fix this issue.
Rose untouched. Sarai, neither Rose nor I can afford to waste any more time. You understand, don't you?
Who is this bitch? Like, she still hasn't described who the fuck she is.
Jessel? No!
Counting on you. Don't mess this up.
What? I just shot a giant wind penis.
Wait, what?
It was in the shape, it had like an arrow shape in the gunshot. But, yeah.
Rose. I'm so sorry.
Oh, God. Animu.
It was me. I caused you, the Wind Riders.
So, Rose is one of the characters, right? And I gave her Groucho glasses, so every serious moment with looking at her face, I cannot take seriously.
Gave her what glasses?
Groucho glasses. It's like the red glasses with, she has the glasses with the giant nose on it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
5 years ago, when everything went pear-shaped, we could have been tossed to the winds. But instead, we got to travel again together as the scattered bones and the sparrow feathers.
So yeah.
I'm so happy. In fact, I'm grateful to you. Really.
But, like, I can't take her seriously because she has Groucho glasses on.
There's gotta be more you want to say.
I love you, Ginny. Do it.
I'm useless. In the end, I wasn't good for a damn thing.
Bringing Garrus along. Best space bro since Chewbacca. Right.
Just one.
And that was you, Rose. He compares it to a kiss from the Rose on the Gray.
And one right thing made everything else worthwhile.
Wait, is he dying for our sins?
I'm eternally grateful to you too, Rose. Thank you.
Yeah.
What, your shepherd character?
Nope. Just my
That it wasn't all bad. Romping around those ruins with all those
balls. He was my my wind guy. My airbender.
I will.
He was the last airbender on my team.
And if they get
granted, the only airbender.
Tell him, hey, I thought you had good to do in the world. Keep moping and crying, and I'll chain you up so tight you can't even breathe.
I gotta tell Parker, because his character died.
Give him a good kick in the ass for me.
Yeah.
Wow.
Good luck out there. Keep on keeping on.
So he's flying up in what I assume is heaven as he's talking to Rose, and luckily enough I didn't choose her in the skirt or anything her skimpy outfit, because it'd be total down blouse.
Rose!
Oh, thank goodness! So, how does it feel? What do you think, Shepard? To be as infatuated with someone as he once was.
What?
Is it not right that Seraphim, whose blessings only cause misfortune, should not be allowed to exist?
I'm so confused about this girl.
Was not his very existence evil to the core, and deserving of extermination?
She's the chosen one.
She's not. She needs to put on some clothes.
Lies! You've got quite a bark, girl. Those are some plucky words from one who once sought to kill the shepherd for the same reasons.
Who are you anyway?
I am Simone. Like him, a wretched,
going all detective-like, looking for clues now.
Burdened with countless sins.
Oh, what? She's a Seraph, this bitch.
What, she lie to you?
She fired her. I don't know. She didn't lie to me. She's
and
a new.
Now,
she's like a.
Exeunt.
Wait!
I suggest you make time to grieve.
Huh. This is crazy. Oh, maybe we get this other guy. I was wondering how that was gonna work out. Should I assume one of them were gonna die?
Nobody makes it through a game without somebody dying.
Yeah, right. I just lost my Aerith because I spent so much time.
I told everyone to meet here tomorrow morning. Sometimes it's best to be alone for a while.
Thanks, Mikleo.
Saray, don't worry about it too much. I need a bit of a walk myself.
God, Mikleo can never take you seriously either. So when do you go to work, Tyler?
In about an hour, I need to go to PT.
Okay, so you're gonna leave in 30 minutes?
What's that?
So you're gonna leave in about 30 minutes?
40.
Okay, you're gonna run there?
Yeah.
You not kill yourself this time?
Yep.
Cool.
Dezel's death, his shameful acts, and the thing Simone said.
Simone.
Perhaps they're all things the shepherd has to accept in order to quell the Lord of Calamity.
I'm just not sure how to feel about it all.
I was thinking you should quit.
What?
Just hear me out. I used to think that when the Shepherd was getting crushed and overwhelmed by his duty or by his destiny, that it was something that you could just
and
quit. Until yesterday, that is. Things are different now.
For Dezel's sake, if nothing else, I want to find the answers.
That's right. It isn't even some feeling of obligation so much as I just want to know. And the hope that we won't make the same mistakes again. So that's why I no longer think you should quit.
We definitely have to find some answers.
Right. And it isn't just the Shepherd's duty either. This journey is something we, all of us, need to own.
So I went to go to this place to meet with an old friend from the first game.
I just said how I truly
as soon as I get to the building, it blows up.
Spoiler alert, because I'm going to be playing that game later.
This is the DLC.
Well, shut up. You're right. So the inn is the star? You know, at least they're, like, giving me morning time. When someone dies, it's like, oh, just keep moving on with the story. Like, I have to talk to each every person individually, see how they feel about this situation. Which I do appreciate from this game.
Creepy little girl. She said she was burdened with sins.
Right. And she also said that the Shepherd must know the truth of Seraphim, who carries such sorrowful burdens.
Game's giving me an option to hack an ATM while I'm in a, while I'm searching this destroyed building.
Sometimes death can be a release.
Uh-oh.
If just by living, one causes terrible things to happen, then death would be.
Edna, stop right there!
I'm not talking about Dezel, you idiot.
You shouldn't be saying that about your brother, either.
So what if I did? They're just words. It's probably nothing you haven't heard before anyway.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
I still don't
want to just throw a flashbang at me.
I don't want to hear it right now.
Oh. Then there's nothing to discuss.
Yeah.
Saray. All I was really trying to say is that I think Dezel was saved in a way. I chose my words poorly, and it was wrong of me. I apologize.
Thank you, Edna.
You know, I can't take anyone seriously in this game.
Don't mention that.
Why? Because you put rubber duckies on?
I dress them all stupidly. Like, Rose has the Groucho glasses, Saray, the main character, we gave him tracer hair and Harry Potter glasses. And then like a nice. Old like 19 or like old school outfit like dating back to before our time. Like a Victorian suit with like high boots nice. With straps on them. So we call him Saray Tracer.
Soiree.
So his name is Saray. Like sorry, but saying it really stupidly.
Ah.
just
pushed a guy out the hole in the building that he blew up.
Hey, Shepherd. Tell me something. How was Dezel in his last moments?
He was smiling.
So, he was he? I guess he got his wish after all.
Zavid, you knew Dezel, didn't you?
Fuck you!
Sort of. There was a time my comrades and I saved him, when he was just a little rascal.
Shoot him in the dick!
No, rude.
Oh. Is that why your fighting styles
That's
are so
similar?
What
they did in similar? Star
Wars. Yep, he learned by copying me. And yet, I don't think he even remembered who I was. That fellow tossed everything away, even his memories. But if something gets thrown away, you just gotta find it again. And you found it for him, didn't you?
Hey, are you trying to comfort me, Zavid?
You bet I am. You're gonna be my all-important vessel pretty soon.
Ah, shit.
Can't have you getting all malevolent on me.
Huh?
And on that note, I should go talk to Lila about that sublord pact.
Oh, fuck.
You gotta be kidding me.
Well, I can't exterminate the Hellions all by myself anymore, can I? And besides, if I tag along with you, I can collect your debt to me whenever I like.
Mm. You can't just decide something like that.
Oops, I did. Anyway, see you tomorrow, Sheps.
That lousy.
You still need a wind seraph, doofus, so shut the fuck up. It's the really cool thing about, losing this
sauce?
Losing that guy, I didn't like him, any of his moves. Like, hopefully this other wind guy's gonna be cooler.
Saray.
Hopefully.
Huh?
Back there, I spoke with Dazzle during his last.
Talking about like the airbender guy.
Yeah.
And when I saw him then, I remembered something.
Why didn't you like him? Was he a dick?
No, his moves.
I had met him before when I was really little. I realized he'd probably been protecting me ever since. My whole life.
Rose, Dazzle didn't want you to know that. He said he wanted you to live believing you'd come this far by your strength alone.
Yeah, I'm sure that's what he wanted. But I actually wish he'd just straight up told me. Without knowing, I was a jerk. Self-absorbed
oh,
and
fuck.
Totally ungrateful to him.
Sorry.
From now on, you gotta tell me these things, all right?
Rose, you and your right. Groucho glasses.
This is actually a load off my mind. I was worried you'd be, you know, devastated.
Yeah, I don't know. A whole lot of things happened all at once. And somehow, it doesn't feel like I'll never see him again. And the garbage that crazy Simone chick was spouting? I think it says more about her problems than anything else.
Rose, you're my hero.
Oh, I just don't
oh,
like to
shit.
Think too much. Anyway, Saray, you get some good rest.
I will.
Lazy dog. I want to get a dog and name it Courage.
It's gotta be the most cowardly dog, though.
Yeah, I don't think I can get that. I mean, JD's pretty cowardly. Smart water. I feel smarter drinking this already. And then talk to Lila, and then... I talked to Mikleo, so I need to talk to Lila. Where's Lila? Go up and around? I didn't know that this all existed. Holy shit, Tyler.
What are you doing?
I just a part of town that I didn't know existed. And I'm just really mad. It's Lila. Hey, Lila. You feeling better yet? You gonna cry?
Lila, what are you doing?
Oh, this?
That's incredible! How'd you do that?
Oh, fuck.
Wait, what?
Getting cover.
Like this
what?
Really takes the edge off for me.
I didn't, I mean, like, so this is this girl who's
about all my, kids,
my fire seraph.
Just enter my own little world.
Right.
And she uses paper as attacks and I guess lights them on fire.
Saray, you've got to stop carrying the burden all by yourself.
Paper or the person?
The paper. It'd be cool if she could light people on fire.
I think this one's gonna be tough, even if I share the burden. I find myself wondering, was there anything else I could have done? Should we have talked it over first?
But turns out she does origami. So maybe she can add origami to her paper fires.
It would make sense.
Moments of reflection are good for the spirit, Saray. But regrets solve nothing.
What's this?
Humans have a custom. Sometimes they send a paper boat down a river imbued with a remembrance of their lost one, so that it may reach them. Since Dezel was a wind seraph, I thought maybe a bird that soars through the air would be more fitting. Now, Saray, let's send it off.
Shit. Fuck you!
No.
God damn it. Music stopped, so I thought that there were no more guys, so I start walking out in the open. Then all of a sudden, three guys pop out of nowhere and assault me with missiles and grenades and all this shit.
No.
Thanks, game. Lila.
Yes?
Not you. Talking Thank to my you. Dog.
But you mustn't try Figured. To carry the burden all by yourself, either.
Get in cover, you stupid piece of shit!
There's no need to worry.
Zesty sauce.
Can't wait till I start three.
The wind feels comforting.
Wait, why?
Because Mass Effect 3, perfects the combat system.
Okay.
Because in 2, for some
I heard
stupid
one
reason,
sucked.
I too have a
the combat of 1 sucked. The storytelling was wonderful.
Sounds like BioWare.
Yeah, but 2 is when they got the combat system down to what they wanted it to be.
It was just at 21 frames a second. I'm sorry, that's just atrocious. 21 frames a second looks like the grossest thing. Continue. Sorry.
And then Mass Effect 3 is when they basically perfect it. Because in 2, I keep getting I keep getting out of cover for no reason. Like, I could be standing still behind cover, and then I'll just end up out from behind it.
Okay.
Just out of the blue. In 3, there's none of that.
Cool. Saray, did you sleep well?
Yeah.
You don't look like it.
Yo, Saray.
Oh, Zavid, you're still here.
Ouch. Lila, is he always this cold?
Well, it looks like everyone's here. Care to explain why you wish to enter the Sublord Pact?
We need a fucking wind seraph. No, no other reason, doofus.
My goal is directly connected to the Shepherd's journey.
Your goal? Oh yeah, you said there were people you had to settle the score with.
Right, one of
Everybody
them being
dead.
Little Miss Edna's older brother.
Good.
And the other? Mautellus.
They also make it so that you can sprint indefinitely in 3.
Minutes?
Yeah.
Whereas in 2, there's you can only sprint for 5 seconds.
Right? Except our baby boy toddled off somewhere.
He's using the wrong gun as pistol too. I don't understand that.
Calamity shows up. Isn't that funny?
Like, they're using one of the SMGs like they're using a pistol in the cutscenes.
Oh, wow.
It can't be.
I didn't think it could be either. At first.
But if Mautellus really did become a Hellion and bind with Heldolf...
We'll need to confirm that's what happened. And the only way to do that is to approach him directly.
Maybe. But we need to be able to stand against Heldolf's domain, or we're sunk.
And that's where I come in. If you'll let me fill the Dezel-shaped hole in your group, together we should be strong enough. How about it?
I'm driving a car now?
What do you believe we should do?
Saray. No. What were we
talking
about again?
Hey, Tyler.
Can I have the floor?
This is weird. No, I'm gonna say this.
Hey, I thought you had good to
What's up?
The world. Keep moping and
God damn it.
And I'll chain you up so tight you can't even breathe.
Say that again, I'm sorry.
Nothing. I just wait a moment.
Oh, and he asked me to kick your ass a little too.
So I'm basically doing an
Boobs.
Attack of the Clones speeder chase.
I told him
right now. And
yeah.
The controls are super shitty.
That's why I'm damn well gonna do my best out there.
Oh, Rose loved him and he died.
Why am I crying like this?
Yeah, you're wearing Groucho glasses, Rose. I can't take
Rose.
You seriously still.
She's
really, really glad he got to travel with all of you. And I didn't even notice.
Fuck!
Oh, forget it. I'm done.
That's weird.
Thank you.
Oh, that was terrible.
His message to us.
Oh, this game.
He was a kind watchdog up until the very end.
I'll say.
Guess you'll
this game
okay
has great dialogue, especially in the DLCs.
I'm okay. Are you okay?
All right.
I'm not sure if you've seen Zesty Sauce, Tyler.
Hold your horses! Don't I get a pack thing?
No.
No.
Yeah. Why don't you watch Zesty Sauce, right. Tyler?
Righty. So, now what do we do?
Okay, so it's ending a lot like Attack of the Clones speeder chase, too.
Since it's the place where we first met Heldoff.
Glavend Basin, huh? Here we go.
Artaze. Did he steal all of what's his name's moves?
Maybe. Ah, fuck. Grenade.
What level is he? 46, like the rest of us? Except for fucking Edna. Slow-ass Edna. Shit. I'm gonna go fight somebody, see if he's cool.
Get in cover, goddammit!
Get in my
fucking
belly.
Bitch!
I am not a bitch. You know what? I can't handle this frame rate. Fuck this shit. I'm gonna save.
You say you'd fill in for Dezzle, right?
A man never goes back on his word. Well, unless it's with
me. Give me your money.
But can you really do it?
Oh, ho, ho. You doubt me, huh? Come on, you've seen what I can do.
Yeah, but only because you practically forced it on us.
I said I was sorry. Jeez.
We get how strong you are.
You know?
But what about the spiritual power of wind? You don't have to go back and get it?
Not to worry. The Shepherd takes those spiritual powers into his being.
I don't want to do that.
Ah,
so
weird.
Nothing to worry about. Especially not with an able and handsome wind seraph like me.
Why is the objective back here?
All right, then.
I won't let you down.
But
I'll see to it you don't.
Stop looking at me with those terrible eyes.
You're quite knowledgeable about spiritual powers and shepherds.
Stupid fucking game.
Hey.
Well, fuck you.
I am a well-experienced grown-ass man, after all. You know you can always count on me.
Wow, fan service.
I'm not so sure that I can.
Fan service right there.
It's Japan, what'd you expect?
I know this is
and
real
a video
sudden.
Game.
Yeah.
There's something I want to ask you so I can fit in a little better. Tell
like,
me your weaknesses.
Why would we tell you something like that?
Hey now, that's cold, Mick boy. I'll tell you mine to make it fair. On days when the temperature is low, I get cold.
What in the world?
Yeah, because you don't wear any clothes.
Oh, guys, keep throwing fucking flashbangs.
You want something juicier? Let me tell you something. If a girl starts crying,
every time they do it, Shepard decides to step out of the fucking
Oh my god, I thought he said to her. I was like, wow.
You guys are tough customers. All right, try this one on precise. I'm strong against earth, but weak against fire.
Yeah, we already knew that because we kicked your ass like 3 times.
We knew that.
That's no good either. Well, then here's a juicy tidbit that'll rock your world. As far as I can tell, from the waist up, Lila is...
This isn't even about weaknesses anymore.
How are you still alive?
Looks like what? Getting him just fine, I'd say.
Holy shit. God, what is all these?
I want to ask you about something you mentioned.
Oh, Is this your response to my love confession?
Don't try and leave my way out of this. You said there was something you had to settle with.
Why?
That's all there is to it, really. There's just something between us we need to settle.
And that something is?
I told him, please, let me marry your little sister, and he punched me.
Don't.
Why?
Oh, come on, he'd totally do something like that.
Fine, don't tell me then.
No wonder
oh my goodness.
About her all the time.
So what's this really about? Did Edna's brother ask a favor from you or something like that?
So Parker's crying because his character died.
Have something to do with the oath?
Nah, it's not that big of a deal. But even so, a promise between men is just as sacred.
In his game or in your game?
In my game. I'm gonna save because I'm not watching all these until after later. Yeah.